Good morning, guys. Well, as you can see, I got this back on top.
This on my head, and this is me. Like, I don't know. Like, I need a short hairstyle that's gonna be comfortable. And all I can think about is cutting my hair. That I can manage it, you know, have it shaped up. Not shaped up too much like a dude, but have it shaped up and nice and pretty with curls on the top or something. I don't know, but my husband, he want me to keep my hair. What hair, what little hair that I have, he want me to keep it. Because I'm bald-headed, y'all. And this is what I got on today. Yeah, just plain and simple. Nothing much. I'm a mom of 12. And I keep saying, well, I am a mom of 12, but I have 8. Because 5 of them is grown. Well, 7 of them is minors. So, 7 is minors. Yeah, like I said. But, I'm losing my weight. My baby 3. And I'm coming down, guys. Y'all see that? I want to do some exercises today. But I should put like my little tummy belt on. My thing to keep my stomach in place. But I feel good today. Like, see this arm fat? I think I need to just work out on my upper body. Yeah, because my legs and stuff is cool. It's my stomach. But I want to get like a little surgery done with it or whatever, but I'm going to try to do it natural because I don't need no complications coming for me, you know. I'm nice and healthy and fit for my age. Had a lot of babies, but no more babies for me. I'm done. I'm babied out. No more babies for me. No. But every once and then I get a little baby fever. Like, I was having a dream that I was like picking the baby up and forth and kissing the little snuggly baby. But no, y'all, I can't do that. Too old. I got grandbabies and stuff. Like, it's done. I had my kids back when I was young. When I was young. I should have stopped though. I shouldn't have kept having them like that. But hey, it is what it is.
Good morning, guys. Well, as you can see, I got this back on top of my head. So, but, yeah. I'm gonna let y'all see my hair. I took the tracks out. So, just imagine if I was to get my hair cut back off like it was. I got this braided down on the side. And this is how it was. So now I'm thinking about getting my hair chopped off like it was. Because I like this little style right here. Just keep the top. And then this is the back. And yeah, I like it. It's not bad at all. But today I'm going to be doing, I don't know, bunch of nothing. Be doing a bunch of nothings. Oh my god, I like this. I took that hair out, y'all. Look at it. And this was what it was. It was like a little stocking cap on top of it. Gross. I can't do it, guys. But yeah. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with this hair. I think I was gonna just put a perm up here or something. I don't know. But for now, I'm putting this back on because this is what I like. I'm comfortable with it. And I gotta go run some errands again. Yep. So don't come for your girl. I'm sorry, guys. I don't like hair. Hair. My daughter say I say it hair. But hair. I don't like hair. So this fits me. I do what works best for me. So
I'm getting ready to go outside and I'm going to Target again, and I have to go to get something for dinner for Sunday. Yeah, and it's crazy because I went shopping yesterday, I think, for Target, or the day before yesterday I went to Target, and I got a few things out of there for us to eat, but it's not what I want to eat on a Sunday, you know. I'm thinking about maybe a Cornish hen or a whole chicken or something. I don't know, but I'll let you guys see when I cook it, whatever I cook for Sunday dinner. But, yeah. But when I was having them, it was fun. It's like that feeling of like pushing the baby out and then they put the baby on the mom's skin. I feel like that's just like, oh my God, that is the beautifulest feeling ever. But as they get older, they just get like, they drive you nuts. But I love them to death. I wouldn't change them for nothing in this world. Yep. I love this. I'm going to start getting a bunch of bonnets. I'm going to get different kinds of bonnets and scarves. I don't really like scarves no more. I used to do scarves, different color scarves. But now I'm just going to be like, I used to do my black bonnet. But this is cute for now. And I don't care what nobody think about me, so don't matter. But I'll see you guys in a bit. I gotta go do something. We were burning on the edge of something beautiful. Something beautiful. Selling a dream. Smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle. On a miracle.
This was some fish I done cooked and I made up the recipe of. Yeah, it's like I put like a tiny bit of oil in a pan. You could use canola oil or what is it called? Olive oil. Just about like this little much just in a pan. Let the oil get hot. I put garlic powder and pepper, coarse pepper, onion, green pepper, red pepper, and yellow pepper. And so, tastes real good. I squeeze the lemon on there. It's something I made up. I don't know what it's called, but I'm trying to watch the way I eat. Like, back off a lot of fried foods, because I know it's not healthy. Yeah, but like I was saying, I'm trying to cut back on a lot of fatty foods before I even try to start my diet. So I'm not dieting. They don't work for me. But we'll see how good this is. And you just add a bell pepper with it, fish. But it tastes so good. Until the two began a big feud that lasted until Fred's death in 2016. Unfortunately, You put a little bit of crab seasoning on there. A little Old Bay. Pepper, horse pepper. And you slice your red pepper, green pepper, orange pepper, little pepper, whatever pepper you want to use. Yeah. And squeeze your lemon. And it tastes so good. A little bit of lardy season. Yep, and this size won't turn out. Right here, I have pineapple ginger juice from the Jamaican store. That's good. So what I'm eating now, this is my lunch. Pancakes and bacon. It was pancakes and bacon this morning. And it was eggs. I started to make waffles. But I woke up a little late. I get 10 something. That's late for me. By the time I got downstairs, it was like 12. Almost 12. But I had to get myself together. And I'm thinking about just doing Christmas early. Just getting it over with. Because I shouldn't have to wait till one day to give my kids a gift. I give them gifts all year round. It may not be toys, but sometimes for their birthdays and stuff, they want a toy or whatever they want it. I try to make my best to do it for them and get it. But I don't know how this sounds, but everybody is running around with their hair chopped off for this one day for Christmas. And I'm just like, God forbid something happens to me or happens to someone before Christmas. You done brought all this stuff for Christmas and they can't even use it. So I'm just going to just give my kids their gift every day. Every day they get a gift. Yep. They get something special. So I'm not going to wait till the 25th. If not every day, I probably do it every weekend. They get something special. Peppers are so good. The pizza close up my face. So guys, let me tell y'all how I procrastinated all day long and I ain't get nothing done. Yes, my house feels so cozy and comfortable. I didn't even get a chance to go out and go to Target to get anything right now. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you on my next video.